It's all my fault.
Excuse me, are you Adam Williams, brother to Richard Williams?
Yeah, was it to you?
Well, I have come into possession of something of your brother's, and I feel it would be best returned to them.
Thanks. Who's that?
If I do your chores tonight, will you do mine the next two nights? Does that sound fair? Oi, are you even listening to me?
No, what? Well, yeah, sorry.
Yeah, anyway, as I was saying...
He can't hear you or even see you for that matter.
Who are you? How did you get in here?
Let's just say I'm the guy who gave you another chance to look at your life.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Adam. This is probably a lot to comprehend right now.
Why do you look?
Oh, I almost forgot. You're probably wondering why
I look just like you. I don't understand. It's simple, really. I would only ever take the likeness of someone else if it was to prove a point. And in your case, I wanted to see how absorbed you were over the mourning of your brother, opposed to living out and appreciating the last few hours I gave you. You honestly don't ever recall seeing me, do you? I don't... My brother, he's... You still don't understand, do you? Your brother didn't die that day. You did. I can't be. What's happening to me? Sorry, Adam. finally time for you to cross over.
See you on the other side.
Wait!